myself in a victim solitude. Being flexible was supposed to prove that I love you.